Do you want to add a logout button like this one to your menu bar in WordPress, where you click it and you are instantly logged out of WordPress? Well, in this video, I'm going to show you how to add a logout button to your menu in WordPress with absolutely no coding required. No PHP, no CSS, no HTML, none of that sort of stuff. So the first step is to log in to the back end of your website. To do that, go to yourwebsite.com/WP-admin, but replace yourwebsite.com with your actual website. So for me, it's my.melee.co/WP-admin. The next step is we're going to install the plugin Theme My Login, which gives us a lot of functionality, but the one that we're after is the logout button that we can create. So go down to plugins and click on the add new button. Type Theme My Login into the search bar and click enter. And then go ahead and install the plugin by clicking install now. Once it's installed, you can go ahead and activate it. After the plugin is activated, you need to add the logout page to the menu. So to do that, inside WordPress, go to Appearance, Menus. You can then choose the menu that you want to edit and click select, or you can create a new menu here. We now want to add the logout page. So if we just look at the pages in the most recent section, we can see the logout page here. Click on it and click add to menu. We can see the logout page has been added. Go ahead and save your menu. You now need to activate your menu on your website if it isn't activated already. And to do that, you go to Appearance and Customize. And inside everything, this looks a little bit different, but basically you're looking for the menu section and you find the menu locations, and we can see all the different options for this theme here. So for primary menu, I'm just going to go ahead and select the menu we've been working on, and we can see our logout one has appeared. So let's go ahead and click save and publish. So now I can see that there's a logout button in my menu bar. If I go ahead and click on that, then I have been logged out. One of the great things about this plugin is it only shows the logout button to logged in users. So now that I am logged out, we can see that the logout button no longer appears in our menu bar. So it only shows to people who are logged into your website. In the next video, I'll show you how to add a login button to your menu in WordPress with no coding required. To check that out, go to PELT.co/14. But to see all the steps and the transcriptions, as well as if you have any questions on this episode, please head over to PELT.co/13 to see all of that over there. And don't forget, if you found this video useful, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel. We really appreciate it.